this is Nairobi in 2024, guys. So on my left, you have the Thames Tower, which used to be the tallest building in East Africa. But right now, maybe it's number three. So it houses the Kenya Revenue Authority, which is the taxman. So that's the headquarters of KRA. We still have like another branch in Mombasa Road. It's very early in the morning in Nairobi CBD. It's looking like maybe I'm in London or something, you know. Very organized in this area. On the right hand, we have the Technical University of Kenya, TUK. On my right. And on my right, on my left, we have the Central Bank of Kenya. See? It's crazy, guys. We are coming into the CBD. They're reporting to their various jobs. In front of me, we have the Bomblast building. This to house the American embassy before the Bomblast thing. Was it in 1990 or 1980? We lost quite a lot of people during that time. I'm entering now the Canwalk. This area is very protected, very much protected since the Bomblast thing. You can see people in civilian clothes, but some of them are just police officers. Because on the other side, we have the president's office and the deputy president's office. I will take this road, leads you to the other side of the government area. This area is very protected. The road is looking good, guys, in the morning. Very clean. So I'm going back home now. So these are what we use for our transport, you know. They are our public means of transport. Those, we call them matatus or nganyas. Weather is just the best, you know. Especially this type of January where we don't have like that harsh sunlight, you know. Can't even believe that it's January. Thank you.